Breaking news just in. A judge ruled Wisconsin clerks cannot release election results until April 13th. The spring election is set for next Tuesday, but because absentee voters have until the 13th to get their ballots in, the results will not be released on election day. Instead, we will have to wait 6 days until Monday, the 13th.